Google recently reported another zero-day exploit, CVE-2022-1096. If you're an asset manager or an application administrator, you are no doubt spending some time patching out-of-date Chrome installs in an attempt to get them to the latest version, which is 99.0.4844.84. In InvGate Insight, it's easy to see which devices need updating. Simply open Insight, go to Explorer, and we'll use the search bar to type in software name is Google Chrome. And now we have a list of all the Chrome installs across our devices. Then I'm going to filter out already patched machines by adding to my query. We're going to add reported version is not, and then we'll paste in the current version number, which ends in 84. So it looks like two machines were already patched. From here, I can simply export this list to CSV and give it to one of my agents to patch, or create a ticket to get these machines manually updated. Now, you can also push updates if you have InvGate Assets or SCCM or some other patch or application management system. Or you can find the machines and users and walk them through the steps of updating Chrome. Good luck and happy patching!